Hello everyone, in this video we learn how to check whether the user is part of a group in Dominator Criteria or not. So let's first create some fields here. We'll first create a name speaker to add the username. Then we'll create another field for group. Now we'll create a button to verify the user. Name it as verify. And last field which we'll create is a result field to get the result whether the user exists in that group or not. Now we'll create a service configuration on this verify button. So select this button, go to the right pane and click on call a service. Click on add service configuration. Select the service catalog here and in this select is user in group. Go to the inputs tab. I have to map source and target here. So select the user field and map it with username on the target. Then select the group field and map to group name on the target. Go to the outputs tab. Now map the source result with the result field on target. Now click on OK. So now our service configuration is ready to check whether user is part of group or not. Now we'll check the demo of this form. And here I have a sample group whose name is Vault Authors. And the members are alpha/hcl, which is a server, then domain administrator and a test user 13. So we will test with these users. So here I will add the test user 13 name. And in this, I will add the group name. And when I click on verify button, it gives the result as true because this user is part of Vault Authors. Now if I select any other user who is not part of that group, for example test user 15, and click on verify, it returns false because this test user 15 is not part of Vault Authors group. Here I am entering the group name manually. If you want, you can create a drop down and pull the group names from the Dominator directory. So this is how we can check whether the user is part of a group or not. I hope you liked this video. Thank you. Thank you.